I don't know if there's sound to this, and I know I want this one to be disappeared, but like, probably means the game's gonna be way too dark. I've wanted to play this for a while, but it wasn't a priority. And your boyfriend got this for me as a gift. Just cause he wanted to, so hell yeah to him. And I get to play as a cat. I know it's not century, but I've been holding this off, debating, do I want to stream it, do I know it? And kind of wanting to, but being like, I don't really need to, but it might be fun. I guess I just start. Okay. Is there like different ways the game can go then? Yeah, we good. Game might be a little loud, but streaming. Church that I actually got onto Twitch before I started streaming. I don't know much about what this game is about. Horrible English right there. Other than you play as a cat trying to find a family? Your family? And I love cats, so I think that's mostly the reason why I want to play. God, it sounds like the summer storms we've had around here. Okay. Whoa. Okay. This is me! Oh, I'm adorable. Oh. I'm a kitty! Hell yeah. Okay. Shift your run. Oh, you can't jump. Aw, that kinda sucks that I can't jump. Oh, I can zoom in. Ooh, weird. And the mouse button kinda resets the screen. R, Q, T. I doesn't do anything. Okay. There's Q. Q. Aww. Kisses on the face. Hello. Oh, she's just on the head. I haven't watched anyone else play this either, because I didn't want to ruin it for myself. But same with The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Aw, I'm gonna be a cuddle puddle? Eesh. I finally did get Tears of the Kingdom. I haven't played much of it. Like, I keep meaning to just lay in bed and play it for like an hour a night, but I'm usually up too late for that. Or I watch Netflix. I know it's for kids, but I did watch the Ladybug and Cat Noir, the movie. If anyone knows what that is, it's a originally French show for kids, and I like it, and this is really pretty. The movie was good, but I feel like it's a musical, so the singer they chose for Marinette, she was good, but it was just didn't really match the voice actor. And it was also really weird to see Hawk Moth sing and to have his face be so expressive. That was a little weird. Next to my space bar. Oh, I guess everyone to come to me. Hi. Oh, I sound adorable. Aww. Oh, can we make it? We're cats, of course we can. Do I just button mash? Oh, I do just button mash. Okay. Is that like leave a marker so I know what way I've gone? Cool. I want to go up here. Okay. This looks also like water. This is really pretty in here. Huh. Yeah, it makes me sound so young. Okay. I can go up there. Oh no! Oh thank God. Jesus Christ. But I can go down here, that's cool. God, I thought I was about to jump over the edge. Jesus Christ. Oh. Hold space to change up. Oh, sick. Oh, wow. I that a stick together. Okay. Oh, why did it do that? No. Oh no. My litter mates? I'm sad. No! Why is that garbage bag moving? Oh, I'm eating from it, right? Is that me or is that like something else? It's not me. What the heck is that? At least they seem okay now. Okay. What the fuck? Where'd it go? Hi. I don't know if I like that. Looks like I could go around that way. What the hell? We're not trying to exit the city, stay home. I mean, except for number three, that's very familiar. What are these things? What is this? Robot? My back is hurting. Today was an easy day at work until the last hour. And then it was go, go, go. It's weird playing as a cat, because there's not much I can do. Wait, can I knock those over? Please tell me. Yes! Sucks that they don't break. Break them! Yeah! Broke one. Break another! Next! Oh god, it's so weird. Whoa! Okay, hell yeah! Chapaloop? Okay, I don't know what that is. Whoa. Oh, this is gorgeous. Okay. There's a little window. Hello. Security camera, I do not like you. A bucket. Well, what do I do with the bucket? Confused. Why am I able to pick this up? There's another one. Why am I able to pick up buckets? Like, what do these do? Water? I'm taking this with me. I feel like I need this. Unfortunately, I don't know French, so I don't need a paint can. Nope, I could just be a dick. Hell yeah. Somebody's getting a new paint job. Who put these here anyways? This is fun. Making it rain. Paint cans. Okay. Down. Oh. It's like a home in there. this way. Why did it stop? Oh, it's just the view. Okay. Jesus Christ. Breaking and entering. But I'm a cat, so it's okay. Oh, I got paint all over their bed. Oh, they're not gonna have a good time. October 11th. Okay. I'm ruining your carpet. Ha 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 ha. What else we got? Ooh, yes. Aw. I feel like that's important. But I don't know. Hey, water. Break. Good job. Into the bucket. Cute. Aww. Please don't make those sounds. At least we think you're getting weird. What the hell? Where do they go? I don't like that there's noises coming from behind me. Hey! You got your face lit up. Hello? Oh my god, I killed him. Run away! Oh, how do I get out? Up. Got it. Something in every corner of this place. Like, who lives here? That this is their porch. Oh, cutscene. Oh, there's so many of those little things. Oh my god. Hope they're friendly. Oh shit, I have to actually run. I was taking a drink. I don't think these are friendly. There's just so many. This is... Okay. Huh. So I cannot let them get on me. Okay, I can use the keys to come out. Squiggly squid! Squiggly squid! Thank you. again. I hope there's a checkpoint. Is there a checkpoint? No. Damn. So is that why this is the dead city? This thing is... Why is this garbage flying around? Do I go up or could I go down? Okay, one more time and I'm gonna have to call it a night. Jesus Christ. So like, I'm not on a time limit to do this. Am I? Or do those things just keep chasing and falling on me? Why couldn't it be a button? The middle mouse button, the scroll wheel. That would make it so much better. Okay. Okay, I'm running into the light. Oh my god, I dodged it. Fudge. Shit. Am I safe? God, I hope I'm safe. What the hell is that in the corner? It's freaking terrifying. What the fudge? Oh, it's mannequins. From back here, it looks like they have smiles on their faces. God, that's creepy. Left alt to meow. I still hear those things. I don't want to meow. I don't want to have to chase. Run away from more of those. To meow in that room. I didn't. Well, that's not like some secret I was supposed to get. Smart kitty. Send him flying. Oh my god, you clipped it through the wall. Hell yeah. Okay. That way? Okay. Nope. Go on this thing. What does that do? Oh, okay, it gives you hints. But I can't. Huh. I don't see anywhere else to jump. Oh my god, okay. Oh yeah, sweet. Here. I don't think there's a zoom out, zoom in function, which kind of sucks. I don't like those security cameras. Oh shit, no, not again! Go forwards. I don't need to stop too much and think about where I'm going. Okay. Wait, yeah, knock it. Send it to space. When he does that. Catman. Goo. I wonder if they have a cat problem, because they have those spikes everywhere. Not be those bug things again. Oh, it looks lit up out here. Or it's just a light. I thought we were gonna see some light. Sunlight. Hold up, what's that? I can do a thing. Oh, cool. This is one hell of a smart cat. There, someone else can put it back in. Maybe. How do I get over there now? Just here. Ooh, a lot of spikes. Oh, this bed. Oh, this bed. It looks so comfy. Hey! You got a Walled City 99 International University. F-nut? Science and Tech Institute. I can't. I got a picture of a cow. Can't read much more of that. There we go. Shit. Oh, God. Well, I mean, it's probably cheaper than a bachelor pad, so, like, because a bachelor pad, at least the bathroom is separate, but, oh, not here. I feel like being able to do that is kind of important. Shit out of the carpet. This will absolutely not come back to bite me in the ass. I can't read that, but it looks like text messages? Need help. Get it corrupted, need help. Body required for download. Body required? Enter the door. Find a body. I don't think I want to do that. Enter the door. Turn on. Find a body. I guess. Jeez. Whoa. You have a bathroom, bedroom like that, and you've got a space like this? Oh shit, I'm locked in here, aren't I? Hey, what's this thing? I don't know if I was supposed to do that yet, but there we go. I'm probably gonna need that to get out. Metallic. Nice. Oh, look at that little cat face carrying the big thing in his little mouth. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with this. Okay. Well, there's one up here, so let's grab this one too. Oh, there's one up there. This is one really smart cat. Oh, no, no. Put it in here. There should be one more. I don't see it. I wonder if I have to knock some stuff over. Oh, it's in the computer thing. I want to be here. Why is there so many dead people? Hello? Where are you? Oh, I just knocked his head off. Shit. Drone companion. Okay. That. So, okay. So I know that little backpack thing looks really important. Oh, a 3D printer. looks like one. Aww. Little friend died. B12. Oh, no. You look like a bug. Speak. It better just be the music and there's not alarms going off outside. Okay, so it's unusual for me to be here. Okay, so people are robots, or it's just... This cat does not sound happy. Oh, it's so realistic! The cat just kinda... You plop down and you don't move, cause what the fuck is this? It's so heavy for the kitty! Oh, look at this weird wiggle! Oh my god. Of course it's uncomfortable. I'm a cat. You've digitized the key? Oh, okay. Tab to open my inventory. Memories. Ooh. Huh. Okay. Checking data corrupted. Easy. Okay. I was checking memories nearby, and it looked like it had the pictures here. Okay. Was that it? Very dark in here. Was this the scientist? It's written, I hope this will work. Got unscratched. Checking memory data at proximity. That is so weird. But okay, let's go. Oh, it's purple. Press 2 is torchlight. I don't like that. Digit code. Oh. Damn. Oh. Cool. Where's the code? Seven, four, eight. There's no hands on that clock. Okay. Okay, well, why do we have to go up? I'm just trying to get back to my cat family, alright? Oh. What the hell? Yeah, please don't put me down there again. I don't want to fight. I don't want to run these things. I can't fight. I don't want to run from these things again. The outside. Where it came from? Oh no, it came from in between the wall. Or in the wall. If I was someone, I would go there. Promised who? This postcard thing, they're always painted from it. Let's take it. I mean, I don't have pockets, but okay. Cool. How did they get it? Let's keep going. You are the scientist. Cool. Well, who's just that? That's creepy. I don't like it. I hope this place is safe. Most things. Okay, I was going for the dumpster, but that works too. Safe zone. Ooh, perfect. Let's go. Oh, no, no. Oh, boy. What happens if I meow? Please tell me I am not going down to where they are. I am. Let's fucking run. Fuck! No! 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 Dang it! Why'd I jump down? Okay, I go up onto the thing, the pipe. I don't like these things at all. They were cute. I thought they were friends. They're not friends. Okay. God, I hate this. What? I was gonna say, why can't you be quieter about that, but never mind. Creature's a threat or something? I don't like the white screen. It bothers me a bit. What is this? I'm just a cute cat. What the hell, people? I mean, I haven't got a backpack, but come on. okay, sir. What? Oh, they got little faces! Oh my god! Why is everyone scared of me? Do I have to run from these things too, or is he friendly? It looks like I'm gonna have to run to the left there. Hi. What the hell kind of language are you speaking, sir? You have your own language. Okay. I know, Zerk. What's a Zerk? Oh, they just don't know what I am. Aww. Sometimes you don't eat anyone. Okay. Are you a Zerk? You got a silver and gold leg. Who's like, yo, this thing gave me this. Oh, I'm so scared. They're kinda cute. That one's fancy. I bet he's a bartender. Okay. Hello, the guardian. What do you need? Picture of the outside. Ridiculous. This will accept the outsiders. Okay. Momo? High up in that building with the orange neon sign. Okay. Oh, and then it shows me anyways. What are you throwing, sir? Plus one to SB12 for help. Look what I could do! Is that a human? Oh, yeah. The soft ones left us this city. Our home is their legacy. Is it like humans made robots? And then all the humans died. Get over there, so I guess I should probably go that way, shouldn't I? Well, this is a dead end anyways. Hello. Nito. Oh, is that what those little things are called? They're Zerks? Hello. Things. He's from heaven, or from somewhere anyways. Blue sky. Oh, I guess it is kind of foggy here. And it's still nighttime. Cowboy! Ooh, we need that. A music sheet. Azuz. I like your name. And the merchant of the market gave me something of awesome in exchange. It's as simple as that. I don't have an energy drink can. Okay, where do I get these energy drink cans? Really not just from the trash. Inside. Ooh, what's this place? Remember, what is that? Okay, so you're not one of them. You're like a human's memory. Okay, is that how many I have to discover here? That's a lot. Oh, let's not go downstairs yet. Ooh. Wait. Oh my god, some of them are cat toys! Hell yeah. So hard to control the cat. Wait, he's in the little bag. Oh my god, that's adorable. Oh, I just knocked it off the table. That's not what I wanted. cool. Okay. Huh. Oh, hello. Human personnel only. Okay. There's something up here. Take sheet music. Okay. Is that all? Okay. It is a bar and he is a bartender. I knew it. Hello. That myth? Oh, I'm a dick. 1, 2, 8, 3. What's that for? Your boyfriend is texting. Why is this one hidden? Is that yours? Hello. Everyone just says beautiful concept. Ooh, change music. Always need to take out. You don't get that. Okay. Hello. This is the elevator. Okay. The orange sign I need is over there. What are you guys throwing around? Hey kids, hello! Well hi! Who are you? Oh, those aren't stars. I thought they were stars. That's a little upsetting. I'm gonna ruin it. Hello. Thank you, face. I probably just cost this on your job. Actually, that building's open now. And I can go in it? And I couldn't before? So angry. Okay, I'm gonna check the text from boyfriend. So what you doing? That I apparently have open, and I'm just gonna explore. What's with the music? Hey, Super Spirit! I can just steal his stuff? Hell yes! Get was just the one bottle? There's some pretty flowers in here. Is that it? Well, okay. I guess that's it. So angry. Near the elevator. Okay. I don't really know how to get back up. That big orange neon sign is right there? Or is it a different one? Remember. Oh, this is new. Okay. Humans! Heart. R.I.P. Humans. Oh. Okay. Get to do that again, do I? It's right there. There it is. I can't go anywhere from here. What's with the music? A little scary. You guys don't believe that's out there? Okay, all of that from just that? Jeez. Ah. don't know where I am anymore. Oh, okay, I'm over here. I don't want to be up there. How do I get up there? I think I'm heading in not quite the right direction. But okay, I gotta go up on top of this thing. What? Right there, kitty. Off. No, off. Yeah. There's an open window. We're going. Who are you? Is there one more? He's got a rainbow face. What if someone took a magnet to him? Meow. Oh, you're Momo. Momo's name was added later. Maybe we should find the other notebooks. We probably have to find the other ones. Oh hey, there they are. Whoa, I'm guessing that crazy dude on the left is, Doc. Aww. That's pretty cool. It's a cow. Oh hey, I can translate it now. Oh, this is sad. I've been here for almost an hour, but it's 10 o'clock, and I have work tomorrow. Okay. There's the cow again. So he seems to have a ceiling. Huh? Okay. 558-495-8801. That seems important. Momo, don't be sad, I brought you the toy! What's wrong with your thing? Outsiders. Okay. Your funky vibes, hell yeah. A bag! I can't control myself! Ah! Momo! Momo! Oh, thank God. Right. it. I want to knock it, but I don't think I can. That's a pretty picture. I like pine trees covering snow. What is this? Your bathroom? I guess you have no need for a bathroom, huh? Oh hey, sheet music. Why is it lit up like that? That's weird. I can scratch his wall? Hell yeah! Just absolutely destroy his house! What else can I do? These are really pretty flowers, by the way. I want them. Oh, another memory. That's a human. And that cow picture again. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's a video piece. Scientist is probably you, a robot. Oh, look at all these posters. I used to have this in my old bedroom. I had posters like surrounding my bed. It was cool. I still have all those posters. Like, when Club Nintendo was a thing, those are what I got. And, I still have them, of course. And I got a pin set, too. I can scratch the shit out of his door, hell yeah. Something to remember me by. Oh, over there? Yeah. Okay. I was right next to it the whole time. Oh, perfect. I think I should end it here. Wait, I hit checkpoints? Ooh, so the game doesn't autosave? That's interesting. I guess I gotta look for the little cat face, huh? Force. Oh no. I'll not come with us. Why did he not come with you guys? is a symbol over there. About 3 minutes. I think this is a good place to call it. This has been fun. Mostly just a lot of running around and jumping, but it's really cute so far. And sad. The beginning was very sad. And the Zerg are cute, but I don't like them. So I'll definitely play more of this. I gotta go to bed now. For sure, bedtime. Hope y'all have a good night. Hope you have good luck with whatever endeavors you need it with. And good gaming to everyone. Thank you for lurking, watching. And goodbye.